I like movies. by the way, I'm Ralph. I'm an ESRM student. I'm my senior year. It's a different culture that you experience, that I experience, and each and every one of people that you meet over there have their own stories. Like when we went to the swamps, when we did a swamp tour, Captain Jack, he was an interesting guy. But it was great. thanks, Dr. A and Tom and John. The irony.
Anybody else?
So this was, I've been lucky enough to have been to New Orleans two times before. This is my third time going to New Orleans. I've been on family spring break trips, but this is my first time actually going to do service learning, to do actual work, and something that I'm so passionate for. I think this is a story I'll always tell, I'll always remember. It was the first night we were there, and we went out to go see some jazz music to say a venue. And as we were walking, we were stopped by an older woman on her porch, and all the houses there are elevated because of the flooding. And she stopped us, and she was so excited to see all these young people walking. And she stopped us and said who we were, what we were doing. And we were very glad to say we're students from California. We're here to help, you know, restore the ecology and, you know, help spread the word that, you know, New Orleans isn't forgotten, especially in different parts of the United States. And she was so delighted. It was a real, genuine joy and solace that we came. And she shared her story. She shared her story about being displaced by Hurricane Katrina and being displaced to Houston and all the hardships that her and her husband went through and her family. And I'll never forget that, because I think this trip, there's so much placed on experiencing the environment, experiencing the culture, but it's the people, I think, that make the trip so different. And it's people that are in the domestic United States of America, these people that you wouldn't think would be the ones forgotten. They wouldn't be the ones that are kind of swept under the rug, and they were. And there's no dedication or monument to these people and what they went through. And so we have to go and do our part and hopefully make up for that lack of respect, that lack of the realization of, I think, the fuck up that we made in regards to Hurricane Katrina. I want to end with a poem that our own Catrice wrote.
Yeah, Catrice.
It's real honor to read this out loud. Here it goes. Flatlands, flatlands, where are my mountains? The air is less here, humidity the aggressor. Down in the bayou, the alligators hide from you. Yet a home here we made, a mustard seed house we stay. The people here smile so bright, don't walk by without a nice hide. Visit site of destruction, yet people get out of the car to meet us. Live music fills their street. Just like the movies, the city heart beats. The food here is fucking awesome. That's it, that's the poem.
Epic. Who's gonna try to follow that? Any other New Orleans people want to chime in anywhere?
I'm not an ESRM major. I'm actually an anthropology major. I heard about ESRM just doing service learning. I didn't really understand what that meant. So the first day was somewhat calm. It's like a false sense of security. But the next day, we pushed hard and we went doing transects. And transects, as you saw, were cutting through BlackBerry and looking at the woody species and the vegetative data. And it's something that I haven't done before. I haven't actually gone into the field and done data work and quantitative data work. And because of this, I'm I actually applied for the Peace Corps. I'm for agroforestry in Guinea, and I'm under consideration right now, so hopefully.
It's really interesting to see how, because Dr. A has been going there so many years with Tom and John, he has built relationships with the community, and the community is just like, oh wow, let's just like give him a shout out like during our musical, like, I don't know, performance. It was so cool. It was really interesting, and I was excited to be a part of that, and I was excited to see just people smiling everywhere and people happy, just like the people in New Orleans that came and talked to us. Like, I don't know if they're just like really charismatic people that were just like, oh hey, I like you people, but they were all so happy, and I really enjoyed it, and I enjoyed the trip. So thank you, Dr. A, thank you everyone, thank you, Irene, so yeah.
Anybody else? All right.